damaged. Bruce is riding high, bring him low. After the backstabbing little git. I've noticed that since he took the fortress.
Ranger! You've got trouble. Bruce has taken over your fortress.
I figured that was the plan when he stabbed me in the back.
From the back right through to the front. I mean, you were like bleeding. Sorry. The point is, the other orcs know that you had Bruce, which you'll suffer me now. And they know he broke free, which has caused quite an impression, let me tell you. Orcs are lining up to follow him. Now, I'm not one to tell you how to do your business, but you need to put a stop to him right away. And you might want to mount a rescue.
A rescue?
Yeah, he's taken over a bunch of prisoners, one of whom is your overlord, I'm pretty sure. You might want to save him.
Where?
This way. Really, it was like you were stuck on a spit and just...
Quiet!
There are three prisoners. You go in and do your thing. I'll stay back and scout the area. I'm a really good scout.
Scouts go on ahead.
And die? That's why I'm so good. Oh, right, here we are. Commence scouting.
I'll take down the belt of the shield.
Set me free! I'm in a laughing time! This is too much!
The other guy with the shield. If I scare him out, they should be keeping out.
It is my pleasure to
now, like I was saying, what happened here, what I've noticed is with Bruce is that once he took in my fortress, none of my followers really stepped up for those other places. So they're all empty still. And yes, he's the overlord at the moment, but and he captured some of my prisoners, but all the other ones are, you know, not followed him yet.
So far, so good. There are two more prisoners.
Yes, you said three, and we've got one. I can count.
Oh, well, that'll come in handy.
Can't believe
it. Run, boys.
Come to watch me work. I'm not surprised. I'm a bit of a legend in the execution game. I'll show you my skills, up close and very personal.
I was not expecting for him, but... Oh well. Okay. Now it says defeat the guards. What guards? Is this like captains? Or is this like these guys? Because if it's like these guys, it'd be a shame to just kill them. Can always increase my army. So look. Oops. There. One more. Oops. This one's gonna take longer because, of course, I didn't do a stealth move on him. I'm just trying to figure out where else he's there. Because I really think that was all of them. I don't know. It's looking like there might not be. Oops. It's clearly this way. Oh, there's one more up there. There we go, that was the last one. Now I got him.
Well, I guess that's it then. You can get back to your warmongering and I'll... Oh, hello.
We are not done here. Bruce.
Oh, right, Bruce. In his fortress. Your fortress. Had a lot of owners at fortress. And the fortress was mine. It's a wee bit drafty, but oh, the views! I mean, I made a lot of improvements to that place.
Like your tunnel.
Yeah, I had an escape tunnel. Smart thinking, I thought. You know, great if you need to get out, that's for sure.
We could use that.
Why? We don't need to get out.
We could use it to get back in.
Right.
Where is this tunnel?
This way. I'm pretty sure.
Well, that's a bit of a weakness because the enemies could use that as well.
Welcome back, boss. So what was the plan? Rescue your boys, bring them here for some kind of reckoning. You even brought along that little shruck-stained rat bag. Well, tell you what, I've got some friends too, me. Yeah, we can have a real party, a right shindig, yeah? We can have some grog, play a few fun party games like, pull the arms off the ranger. Have at it, boys.
Feed Brew's army. And then defeat Bruce. With pleasure. Hold on, hold on. You're not going anywhere. This is what I don't get. I just done that, but it's not giving me. Yeah, it wasn't doing this.
Serve the Bright Lord!
I serve the Bright Lord! Lord!
You can stay and fight for me.
Cut them down!
Sorry, Bruce. You're a really good ally.
It's a bugger, Ranger. Wasn't supposed to go this way. You will see me again. Sure as striking a tentacle!
He won't get far. We will find him and use him to show all of Mordor what happens to those who approve.
Master! Help!
I'm here.
And here I thought you were already dead and rotting. Pull out all your shiny weapons. Go ahead. I'll smash them all to pieces. I can't wait any longer. Kill the talk.
They're all really. Oh crap! I'm attacking the wrong guy. They're all relatively low levels, so shouldn't have much trouble defeating them. Or doing that.
With you,
course you are.
No harm will come to you.
Stay in the fight. Stay in the fight for me.
I'll guard you.
See, sometimes I can do that. Other times I cannot. Of course, like I said before, these are relatively low level. So, I can just do that. Recruit.
Follow every command. Just murdering then. Fine.
All right, that should be all of them.
This fortress is once again under my command. An attempted rebellion has been put down. Its conspirators have been put to the sword. Its leader will soon suffer the same fate. You now hold this fortress for the Bright Lord! Here, my enemies will find no weakness, no mercy, only the unassailable strength of my army!
Fortress captured again, but Bruce did get away, so. So basically, in one swoop motion, we've just learned how to defend a fortress, now to retake it. Ah. Whichever one of these guys is the strongest. Because as you can see, their levels are all relatively low. 27, so I might promote him. Yeah, definitely. Thrak the Maniac. There's only three in this area. Because if I remember correctly, obviously, especially by the low level of the orcs, it's quite a low area. Now, if I remember right, inside my fortress, these statues that I would normally have to destroy are actually... Oh no, that's not to destroy it. The monument, sorry. They're usually good to keep. Right, let's open up the quests first and then look at the items. Ratbag wants to meet with you. Nurnen. Seems to be quite straightforward, I guess. Let's have a look at what I've got here. Not very good. And this. It's 13 arrows, so it's not too bad, but... not something I would pay too much attention to. Oh, there he is. In kind of very far away. Also, these monuments, there's loads of them. I thought I destroyed most of them. Well, apparently not. Not in this area, at least. There's a lot more monuments here, which I don't like. Yeah, definitely there. That's the area entry point, and if I were to put it there, then I can get in.
It appears Ratbag has need of us.
Hear him out, but do not let him distract you from our true mission.
Let's have a run, see what Ratbag wants. Probably he knows where Bruce is.
man! Ratpack needs your help! I've lost Ranger!
How do you lose an Olog?
He was taken! I found this messenger by his food bowl.
Isn't there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, always kill the messenger.
Well, that actually explains a lot. So what did he have to say?
He said, if you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrak Eaten Grave Walker.
Don't do that.
Oh, sorry.
You realize this is a trap?
Of course. But you owe me. And you owe Ranger. After all, we got rid of Bruce for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
Well, we could quibble over details all day, but the fact is we're your boys. What will the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Orcs follow strength. If we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I do? I mean, yeah, I do! Now come on! Let's go get Ranger!
Ranger is also really strong.
Look at us working together, just like the old days.
Quiet, you give us away. Just like the old days.
Let me just have a quick look at something. I know I keep changing my inventory all the time. Ah, here it is. But I know some of this gear needed brutal kills to upgrade, and I presume most of it, because as you can see I just upgraded almost all of the other gear I could. Don't run in fear. Reach the meeting point. Which hopefully is close. Oh, it's right there.
It works us to the bone, and whenever we complain, it can.
There he is! The glorious Bright Lord! I knew that little sniveling crap I would manage to get you here.
Bruce! I'll show you sniveling. What have you done with Ranger?
Shut your trap! This is between me and the Grave Walker.
Hey, calm down here. It will end this.
Nah. This is just a beginning. First, it has to hurt. Then, if one of my boys kills you or that sniveling rat, so much the better. But if they don't, well, that's when the real fun starts, doesn't it?
Coward. Not one of these. Just gotta do the same thing for all the other riders now. Uh-oh. Oops. Ah, son of a bitch.
Try to counter, Ranger.
Really? Nobody attacking me? Defeat the ambushers. And that's, well, actually that's one I own because the other one's gone somewhere. I think I can only, oh no, I got two tamed. I think I can only tame one of them at a time, because definitely only one, but no, I got two of them. Need more arrows so I can do this. which consumes 2 arrows every time I do it.
Bruce! Come back here, you run piece of shrack!
He's gone. But we'll see him again.
We better, because I'm not done with him!
Listen to me. We will find Ranger. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
Well, I'm not just gonna sit on my ass and wait. I will scour every inch of Mordor until I find him. And when I do, you will be the first to know.
Fair enough.
Bruce is just the beginning. The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
Then we'll kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win a war, and not play your politics.
In Mordor, they are one and the same.
Perhaps.
The longer Bruce survives, the more orcs will rally to his cause.
Popping off heads is hardly a cause. But you're right. We need to deal with him.